Hey, what's up everybody? So welcome to back another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to speed up your iPhone 7, 8 and oldest model. So guys, let's get started without wasting any time. So guys, first of all, go to setting, scroll down and tap on general, open the accessibility and click on assistive touch. So turn it on. Now just go back to home screen, click the power button and hold. So just now click the assistive touch and click the home button. Now just go to setting and tap on general, click on background app refresh, turn it off. I have already turned it off. So guys, after this just go to accessibility, scroll down, sorry, reduce motion and turn it on. Now just go back, scroll down to message and keep message just 30 days and click on delete. So guys, that's it. Now as you can see, check out the speed of my iPhone. So guys, as you can see, speed of iPhone. So thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel for more videos.